Hello YouTube, this is Dynamic FA. This is the 7th class of ABB Robot Screen Maker training oval display for sorter. This will be the last class of the Screen Maker training unless somebody asks me special things. Okay, let's look at the virtual machine and then I'm going to open the main screen. This is the main screen. We have added the button for change the screen here, but it's not really graphical. So if you want to make it more graphical, then you need to add photo, something like conveyor open. And then I don't want to display the text anymore. Just delete that, enter. Now it's way graphical. More graphical. So basically you add in the main screen, you have many buttons like this, and then you can use it for main graphical main screen. And then I have already downloaded, already deployed the compiled file inside the virtual pendant. Let's have a look at the simulation. Okay, this is the screen I have added. So here, app, and then if you go there, then this is the button now. You click that, then you go to conveyor control screen, and conveyor 1, 2, 3, 4 has their own inputs and outputs. So I have added 4 lamp. This lamp, make it LED on, lamp on. If you click on, then you change the color and it gets yellow, it turn 0 to turn to 1, and this one, it's got 1. And off, on, off. You can see the LED on it, on. And this one is toggle. You can toggling the bits. This is already done in the class. This is the numbers you want to put the part on. So basically the conveyor 1 pick up the part, the green part, and then put it on to 5, 6, 7, 8. So you can go 5, 6, 7, 8 here. Okay, conveyor 2 also the same, conveyor 3 the same, conveyor 8 same. So 5, 6, 7, 8. So this is and this one is input signal, digital input, box ready is here, 1, 2, 3, 4 here, and box on conveyor is the line diagonally. So here we got 2 sensors inputs here. Okay, let's have a look at the simulation. The robot goes back to home position. And okay, parts coming. And then once it hit parts, hit the sensor, then it'll turn on. And it'll pick up and then put it on top parts. Whatever it wants to be. And this one lamp, you can control the lamp on and off, and toggle and working, and the conveyor 3, okay, you can make this kind of screen. And now it's number 1 goes to number 5, but if you change the number, the next cycle robot will pick up the parts from number 1 and then put it on to number 6. And now picks it up from the conveyor number 1, put it onto the conveyor number 5, number 6. Yeah, this is the screen I have made for a sorter. This is all for screen maker training. Thank you for watching. See you next time with another training courses. Thank you so much. Have a good day. Bye.